Hello friends, welcome to Moon's recipe. And today's recipe would be Paneer Makhanwala or cottage cheese in butter gravy. So let's get started.
Friends, for Paneer Makhanwala, we would require these ingredients. This is paneer or cottage cheese cubed. This is cloves of garlic, ginger, tomatoes, one small onion. This is few cashew nuts and raisins soaked in water. We will blend it into a fine paste. This is grated paneer, fresh cream. This is butter, and these are few spices, dry spices. This is turmeric powder, 1/2 teaspoon, cumin powder. This is red chili powder, garam masala, 1/1 teaspoon, and this is salt as per taste. And also we would require oil and water. So friends, let's start. Friends, I've heated oil. Now to this, I'll add this garlic cloves, ginger, onions, and tomatoes. I'll roast them till they turn brown. Since it has turned brown, now I'll switch off the flame. Now I'll allow this to cool. And I'll blend this into a fine paste. Friends, meanwhile, I'll blend this cashew nut and raisin. Friends, this is the mixture of roasted onions, garlic, ginger and tomatoes. I've blended to the fine paste. This is cashew nut and raisin paste. Now, friends, let's start. Now in this wok, I'll be adding butter. And also add little oil so that our butter don't get burned. Let this butter melt. Friends, now our butter is hot. Now to this, we'll add this paste. We'll add all the dry spices. This is garam masala, red chili powder, coriander powder, turmeric powder, and salt we will put as per the requirement. Now we'll mix. Friends, I was stirring this for 1/2 minute. Now to this, we will add this cashew nut and raisin paste. We'll cook this for another 1-2 minutes. Friends, now I've been cooking for 2 minutes. Now if required, we can add little water. And let this cook for another 1 minute, and then we'll add paneer. Friends, see, the oil or the butter started separating from the masala. Now to this, we'll be adding this grated paneer or cottage cheese. And also we'll be adding little more water. Add the paneer cubes. And also the fresh cream. And we'll switch off the flame. Friends, now we'll serve. Friends, our paneer makhanwala or cottage cheese in butter gravy is ready to serve.
Friends, you can serve this with roti, naan or paratha. If you like my recipe, please subscribe to Moon's Recipes and post your comments. Thank you so much.